Guys, this is Hillary51 and it's been a while since I last posted my last video. Yeah, it's a bit busy, and this video is about to show you how do I spray paint my Nerf guns. Okay, fine, but this time I'm gonna spray my calculator. Many of my friends ask me how do I spray paint my calculator, because I helped them, some of them, to spray calculator. So today I'm gonna help one of my friend to spray paint his calculator. The colors are blue, dark green, light green in digital camouflage. So the first step we need is to prep your calculator. I'm in Singapore, so I don't have this thing called painter's tape. So what I do use is scotch tape. Now, prepping your calculator is to cover the important parts of your calculator, such as the screen, the reset button, the battery port or something like that. It's best if you can take out the whole calculator so the painting won't get inside of it. Second, we need your stencils. I'm gonna use a different method, not the stick, the painter's tape, and then peel it out. That won't work, man. I tried it before, it failed a lot of times. So I'm gonna use the method. It's my method. Actually, it's just using stencil, that's all you need. So grab your stencils, check it out on the link below. I think there's some tutorial of it. Thirdly, get your spray paint cans, get those matching colors and your clear coat. Matching colors for this video I'm gonna use is the blue, dark green and light green, and the clear coat. In Singapore there's only one good brand, Nippon spray paint. Yep, this is the cheapest I can find. That's the best in Singapore. If you're not in Singapore, maybe just any spray paint cans will do. Like, what you guys have? Rust-Oleum, Krylon Fusion, something like that is better. Yeah. So, yeah, let's start. But anyways, today let me show you how to spray paint calculator or any other things like pencil case stuff. This is what you need to do. The first thing is to prep your thing, calculator, like use scotch tape and stuff, the screen, reset button, and the cover as well. It's quite important so that the paint won't get inside. Try to open up, I mean, for sharp, this sharp, you can't open it, so you have to like prep it. So if you can, try to open the cover so it's better. Yeah, that's the first step. So after prepping your calculator, you should start by a protective layer. This is what I do every time. Protective layer, I believe that it acts like it helps to give a smooth texture for the layer afterwards. For this video, I'm gonna use white. Every time I use white, any color will do actually. White is light, so that's why I choose it. Just spray lightly, no need to take, and then just wait it to dry.
Not too thick, not too light. Yeah.
Wait for it to dry about 15 minutes. Yeah. Wait for it to dry. Next is applying your second layer. I mean the first layer, sorry. Which is, for this video I'm gonna use blue. Yeah, just shaking it first, you know. get your blue and then just spray over the white. Make sure it's just lightly so that it won't affect the, you know, the next layer. Sometimes it will smudge, so be careful. Make sure you don't spray too high or too low. Do not try to over your drips, you know, just lightly, and just wait to dry again. These are the stencils. For this video, I'm gonna do digital camouflage. So I cut out digital stencils from the internet, just print it out, just cut using an X-Acto knife on the cardboard. This is an important part, just use cardboard, don't use any other papers, just because cardboard doesn't let spray paint go through. If you use paper, it will be just like damaged easily. So yeah, make sure you have a lot of these. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. And if you want to, anyway you've got to. Love, love me, love, love me. Is to spray paint dark colors big stencils for digital camera, big and dark first. Hey girl, why can't you carry on? Perfect. The thing about this is that let the base color dry first. It's more better. So yeah, big stencils first. Big stencils, dark color first. Wait for it to dry. The tip is that to get perfect design is that when you spray, try to make up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So like this, up, this down, up, then I add one here, along like this part, okay. Make sure that you don't spray sideways, make sure it's straight. 90 degree, yeah? Not so close. Yeah. Spray here, then spray there, spray there. Let it dry, let it dry. So, first coat is done. Waiting for it to dry, about 10 minutes. Then I move on to the light green color. This one. The small ones, yeah. You eventually need more of the stencils, large, medium, small, so it's better, it's a lot of varieties. So let it dry. So that's it guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys learn some things, especially how to spray paint stuff. I call it stuff because you can almost use this method in any things such as your pencil case, calculator, your Nerf guns, or plastic things, whatever. So yeah, that's the end of it. So making more videos this June. Yeah, holidays coming, right? So I'm gonna make more videos, especially more to football. Yeah, I got thought of buying Adidas Adipure 11 Pro. Yeah, I'm gonna show a picture of it. It looks great, you know. I've seen a lot of reviews. It says a good touch, good feel of the ball. It's leather. I have white feet, so that's why I love Adidas boots, because they provide white feet boots. So do leave a comment below of what do you think of the Adidas 11 Pro. Maybe just give me some feedbacks. Should I buy it or not? Yeah. Another thing is that paint estate in Singapore. Where do I find them? If you know where can you find them? Where do you buy them in Singapore? Except online. Yeah. Please leave comment below. So yeah, I think I'm done here. See you guys soon.